People in Arab countries eat a big breakfast. They like to eat with their family. They often eat a lot of different foods. Some of the foods they eat are full medams, hummus, and falafel. Full medams is made with fava beans. It is like a stew. Hummus is made with chickpeas. It is like a dip. Falafel is made with chickpeas. It is like a small ball. People in Arab countries eat these foods with bread. They also drink tea.